What is good? Swagging as a young boy.
What's going on, guys? Today, feeling good, feeling lucky. This is gonna be trip to the thrift numero 24. So let's just get into this trip to the thrift.
Let's go.
Yo, this Ernie right here is super dope. The Guess shirt? North Face, Jester backpack, pretty dope. I just found the most fire Mickey piece. Vintage Mickey tag, patch on the pocket, shield shape. Look at the back of this. Oh my God. Look at that, Mickey International with the flags right there. Let's go. Harley Davidson sweats. Jordan 4s. Jordan 1s. Ferrari all over patches. Crazy. Texting 35 though. Let's see. See if I'm gonna cop this. They're taxing, but this is so fire. Stussy hoodie right here. It's got the S right there. It's got a little spell out Stussy in the back. Vintage Mickey, for sure copying this one. Just a big Mickey right there. Nike jacket, women's though. Pretty clean. Found this Champion duffel right here. Not sure if this is a newer one or an older one, but it does have like a 3M hit on the top, so that's pretty dope. Found some Nike slides right here. I actually haven't seen ones that look like these, and they're only $4, so we'll see. Some metallic Jordan 1s. Look at that separation though. They're charging only $5 for these. They're size 11. Here's both pairs. See right there, $4. Some Kobe's right here in a size 11 and a half. Not too bad, they're only charging $6. Nautica sailing team, little tote bag. I'm telling y'all, I'm killing it this week. Whew. Just stay till the end, you'll see all the other fire that I caught. But copping this for sure. Little fleece Tommy. Let's go. Some Sambas right here, maroons. Some crazy pattern Converse right here. Some pink Converse though. We got some Nike USA track and field sneakers right here. These are pretty dope. We got some shell toes right here. Yeah, 15 man. Salvation Army. 50% off everything. Let us go. Dodgers. Patches all over. Big patch on the back. Make 7. 7 up. Up yours, T. This is pretty fire. Marlboro jacket right here. United Colors of Benetton stripe piece right here. Pretty dope.
Where's my chain? Back in my room. Let's go.
All right, guys. So first, I'm going to get into the unbagging, not unboxing. I'm going to get into the unbagging right now. This right here was sent to me by a brand called the Red Panda. So Red Panda brand. I'll leave all their info down below if you want to go check them out. They reached out to me through Instagram. It's kind of funny. They shipped it to me and they didn't put my name. They put A the Barber. So let's go. No knife needed for this one. Okay. I've been needing a pretty basic black hat, so. Alright, so they sent me this first hat right here. It is a strap bag, dope tag right there. It actually has a leather strap in the back. It's like a brown leather strap, you can see it right there. It's just got the panda head right there, you can see it. Pretty dope hat. I don't want to put it on my head right now because I just cut my hair, so yeah. So they gave me two tees right here. The first one is this black one. Let me open it up. Hey, this packaging is a little hard to open. All right, so this first one right here, very high quality t-shirt. This actually feels really good. It just says Red Panda right there and it's got their Panda logo. It's got some screen printing inside. It says Red Panda, size large. Nothing on the back. Second one right here is a white t-shirt, size large as well. Let me open it up. Alright, so this one has nothing on the back as well, but it is a very big, big logo right there. So it's Red Panda, it's their logo, just super big in the front, and then nothing else on the tee. But once again, high quality t-shirt. So thank you to the Red Panda for hitting me up through Instagram. I always appreciate it when brands hit me up, because, you know, I'm always here to support and promote anything and anyone. So yeah, shout out to you guys. The information will be down below if you want to check them out. Now, let us jump into the fire. Alright guys, so let's jump into the haul. Let's go. First right here, we'll start off a little light. You just got a pair of size small Tech Fleece pants in the blue colorway. It's got the Tech Fleece going down right there. And this is a size small. This is actually for the Boo Boo. She already tried it on, so it fits her perfectly. Wish I could find one in my size, but all good. Next, you guys saw me pick this up right here. It is a red vintage Mickey blazer. You see it right there. It's just got a little shield with the Mickey on there. And then it's got some little patterns going on the inside and the inside of the pocket right here. Seems simple, but when you flip it around, oh my goodness, look at that. It's got Mickey spelled right there, all embroidered, big Mickey, two stars, and then it's got some flags right here, and it just says international. Super fire. Probably gonna take this to round two. Maybe take a couple pictures with it first, but we'll see. Now, I finally came across one of these. This is a vintage Polo by Ralph Lauren flag knitted sweater. What's crazy is that I walked into the thrift store and this was just hanging, like someone looked at it but decided to pass on it. They were taxing 20 bucks, but that's a steal for this piece. And it does have the RL right here on the bottom, so you know it's the more older version of it. Nothing on the back, but super hyped to find this, and this is actually my size, so might stay in the personal. I came across two t-shirts. The first one right here is a vintage 1990s 7-Up shirt. It says Make 7, and then it's got the 7-Up logo right there on the sleeve, and then on the back it says Up Yours. But yeah, super dope t-shirt. This is gonna be for sale as well. Keep in mind, all the pieces that I'm showing right now will go up on Instagram. If you are interested, just DM me after you watch the video. Continuing on, came across another vintage Mickey piece. This one right here is a black one with a huge Mickey screen print right there. Vintage tag right there, nothing on the back. Super hyped to find this, very simple, but this is dope. It's crazy that I haven't found too many Tommy pieces lately, but this week I found three. So let's get into it. They're all jackets. Let's go. First one we have right here is a quarter zip yellow Tommy Hilfiger fleece sweater. Right here it's got the little flag. It's got a huge flag going down the arm right here, but the fire part is this arm. It's got a Hilfiger spell out going down right there. It's got a little red hit on the H. This is a super fire piece. This will be for sale. It is a size double XL, so stay tuned on my IG. This one right here is super fire. Like, this is probably gonna stay in the personal. It's a black fleece sweater. It's got the blue hits right here, white. But when you look at the hood, it's got a flag on it. That is so fire. Look at that. It's got the red right there, the white, and then the two blue stripes going around it. No hood strings, so it's just a little like V right here that just connects. So this is probably gonna stay in the personal. This is fire. Last Tommy piece that I came across. You guys have seen that I picked up one like this that was a gray one that was a double XL. But the difference with this one, obviously it's blue, and it's, yeah, it's blue. This one actually has a vintage tag, so this one is super clean. This might be for sale, most likely will. Just peep my Instagram, like I said, probably be on there, so super hyped. Now, the find of the week happens to be a bag. This piece was crazy. It is a vintage, boom, vintage Nike Challenge Court Andre Agassi tennis bag. This has got like the Yeezy colorway. It's got the infrared right there, got the highlighter. And then it's got like this gray denim wash, and then you see the Nike tag right there. This thing is so fire. Like, I might use this as a duffel. Like, I don't even care if this is a tennis bag. As always, to show that it is a vintage Nike piece, when you look on the inside, keep in mind this does have a lot of pockets, so there's a lot of compartments to put stuff in, but it's got the gray tag. You see it right there, it's got the gray tag, just says Nike right there, and then gray around it. So super hyped on this piece. This was the find of this trip to the thrift for sure. I was so hyped this week, like I don't understand, like the one day I don't bring my camera, I found so many pieces. All the pieces that you guys saw that you didn't see me pick up, I just didn't bring my camera. And I don't know why I didn't. But that's gonna wrap up this trip to the thrift. I'm super, super hyped. This is probably the most fire I've found in a trip to the thrift combined, and the most pieces, even though I'm being picky, this was all fire, so I had to pick it up. That's gonna wrap up this trip to the thrift. Hope you guys enjoyed trip to the thrift numero 24. Kobe. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Shout out to the Red Panda. Once again, their link will be down below if you want to check it out. That's the end of this video, so let's rev it up. Hey, man, to fashion. What? Let's go. Coochie.